won't. Norio said a temple in Kushi still needs our support. Calm down. What's your name?
Shino, my lord.
Shino. Tell me what you saw.
A river child. A kappa.
A demon? You sure?
It's just like the stories my father told me. A monster in the river. Crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid while my father went to go scare the cop away. Then I heard splashing and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water. Over. Something was in a half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. Tracks continue. Shino's father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way. Smell. Cooking fish. It wasn't kappa. Just thieves and murderers. Monsters just the same. They stole from Shino's father. The flute. Must have belonged to Shino's father. I will return. return it to her.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for town soon.
You seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed a flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
Good, Sora.
Here!
Here.
You know what happened. Tell me.
We don't know anything.
I want answers. How dare you threaten us? My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
My lord, I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing, and these people refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage off Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you describe.
I want to hear from each of you.
I only got here yesterday, I swear.
Do any of them talk about escaping the island?
Only the rich can afford it. Ask Chota. You talked to some of those families, didn't you, Chota?
Please don't strike me down. I don't know a thing!
He's running away! Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything!
Start talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
Sign of Saburo's wife and child.
Who will fight?
Let's finish him!
Ah!
This is where you die.
Cut his eyes.
This is this easy to fool them. People are desperate. Dangle hope in front of their noses, and they believe anything. Good call. All right, let's get this over with.
Sorry, men. Your boat's been cancelled.
What are you doing? Just take our money! Spare us!
Your mouth!
Soon.
I'll do anything.
You saved us.
You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No, just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby. Recently, a toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
Faster, Soro!
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
My lord, did you find my family?
I found this.
Huh? Jotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't!
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.